train station in Trastevere right now, and I'm waiting for Zoe because we're meeting up here, and we have our laptops with us today, so we're gonna go to some cafe where they have Wi-Fi, and we're gonna edit our videos, and she's gonna help me upload mine to my YouTube channel. I'm so excited. Here she comes! Hi!
Yay. Oh my god, I'm so excited! How are you?
Okay, so we have just been at a cafe the whole day editing, and we just uploaded my first video, and I'm so excited. And it was so good to get some help from Zoe, so thank you so much, Zoe.
You're welcome.
And now we're eating pizza. It's pizza with mushrooms and balsamic vinegar and rucola. It's called in English arugula. Okay. And I'm so excited. I'm so hungry.
Like, this is better. It's better than the other little pizzas we tried.
It was? Bye! I had an amazing day together with Zoe, and we actually uploaded my first video to YouTube today. So thank you so much, Zoe, for all your help. And now I'm gonna Skype with my sister, I think.
Hey!
Hey!
Are you filming?
Yes, I am.
Oh, hey, hey, oh, hey, alla followers! Du kan inte se på den här fula tröjan också.
Jag vet.
En hjärna är inte stjärna. Oh my god.
Hej då, tjejer.
Hej då.
And I've eaten dinner with my host family, and I have Skype with my sisters. And it was very nice talking to them. But I talk to them and text them every day, but it's nice to Skype with them once in a while as well. And now I'm gonna watch an episode of Miss Marple. I love that show, because when I was younger, like every Tuesday evening, I think, Miss Marple was on the TV, on the summer break. So my whole family sat down in front of the TV and watched that. So I have really good memories of Miss Marple. And I mean, that lady is so sweet. And I mean, it's some murder. And I always like to watch shows with some crimes. And yeah, it was a few years ago since I saw the episode, so I don't remember who's the killer, so it's still kind of funny to see the episodes without knowing who's the killer. And yeah, so I'm gonna end the vlog here, and thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Hey Doa!
I have to find out from Miss Langlo who wanted to kill her. And if you find that out, you'll find out who killed Rudy Schultz.